Hi everyone, it's Miriam from Twinkle. We're going to be looking at the Year 3 Capacity and Volume worksheet. We're going to take a look at how you can use the worksheet and some extension questions that you can use alongside the worksheet. So, let's get started. This Volume and Capacity Differentiated worksheet helps children develop their understanding of measuring the volume of liquid in millimetres. The jugs have a wide range of different capacities on them, encouraging the children to identify how the increments change with a handy visual guide there to help them understand how the concept works both in theory and in real life. This worksheet lends itself well to practical activities, so why not use some measuring jugs to get children to measure liquids? If, like me, you have old measuring jugs that are difficult to read, this is a great opportunity for children to check the integers and make sure they are accurate. Pupils could fill in any missing millilitres with a permanent marker. If children are struggling to clearly measure the volume of the liquid, you could add food colouring to help make it easier for them to see visually. Some extension activities that you can do. Get children to compare and order the volume of liquid within a variety of containers. Another activity is asking children, how much more liquid do we need to add to the container before it is full? Remind them to state their answers in millilitres.
I hope you found this video helpful. Remember to check out the Twinkle website for more engaging resources and some Twinkle Teaches video lessons. See you next time!